A suspected meth dealer is back in jail after a traffic stop. Dakota Barton led police on a dangerous chase back in April. When he was arrested, police found drugs, weapons, even a bulletproof vest. He got out of jail just 10 days after, and KOCO's Carla Wade did some digging to find out why. She's live tonight. Carla?
Paul, this time police pulled over Dakota Barton right here outside this apartment complex as he was leaving. That's because an officer noticed that he was not wearing his seatbelt. But police say that when they questioned Barton, they gave him fake names, and so then he put him under arrest. Now, the officer later discovered who Barton was by running his fingerprints. Back in April, Barton led police on a wild chase after a traffic stop near I-240 and Penn before crashing into a patrol car. Inside his car, police found weapons, a bullet proof vest, stolen IDs, and meth. He was out of jail 10 days later. Now, we did some digging, and court records show that on April 20th, Barton's bond was initially set at $70,000. He was formally charged in July, and the judge reissued a warrant for his arrest. A legal expert tells us that that was likely to ensure that Barton would appear in court for trial and for future hearings. Now, Barton is back in the Oklahoma County Jail, and he could get out on bond once again. Now, we spoke with people in the DA's office as well as the judge's office who sets the bond, and they say that bond is usually set in most cases, even when someone has a prior offense, except in some homicides. Reporting live, Carla Wade, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Carla, Barton is being held, though, on a $78,000 bond.